Don't be shy, partner.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat?
Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on.
Why the sudden hospitality, mister? You don't know me.
Well, that's why you're here, ain't it, partner? Every stranger is a new friend waiting to happen, I say.
Right.
I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Not sure why you want me to fetch your woman for you.
Hunger's just getting the better of me, partner, and I figured it'd give you a chance to check out the place. Well, just go hurry her up a little. She won't listen to me. Go on, partner.
Look, I'm sure she'll be down in a minute.
Oh, you don't know her like I do. Married to that mirror, that one. Would you just pop your head around the door? Or we won't be eating till Christmas.
You sick sons of bitches.
Look who it is.
You are hungry, ain't you?
No. I think I just lost my appetite.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute. Hey. Slow it down there. Plenty of time for that. And there was me thinking you was the bashful type.
Hmm.
He always likes watching me get ready, too. An old family photo. It got damaged, unfortunately. Never rush a good time. My pa told me. Rest his soul.
She'll be down in just a minute.
Woo-hoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner.
So, I opened a door up there and saw some bones. Human bones.
Oh, that's my mama. Rest in peace. I just couldn't bring myself to bury her. This way is better. Hey, pull up a chair, partner. That's it. Yes, settle in. Make yourself at home. Oh, hey! Wait, this just about perfect. One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us, like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
It's good. Different.
That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
We still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog-killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah. Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
Yeah, I appreciate the hospitality, folks, but I best be on my way.
No, already? I thought we was gonna have some fun together. Oh.
Okay, there's welcoming, and then there's whatever you two are.
Love thy neighbor as thyself, partner.
Oh, he's just a boring old stick in the mud.
Well, we still can enjoy ourselves, princess.
See? He doesn't want to leave.
Come on, friend. Sit yourself back down and loosen up a bit. Life's too short.
Shh.
What the hell?
Oh, about time.
time and take whatever cash he has on and put it behind Mama.
You're a feisty one.
What the hell just happened?
Mine, you shit!
Jesus! Stop it! I ain't a damn hog!
Shit!
How the hell did you...
Doesn't matter.
I'll make sure you're dead this time!
Listen, is it okay if I rob you?
Ray! No! You animal!
You're coming with me!
You bastard! bleed you dry! Let me go, you son of a bitch! What are you going to do to me? Me down.
We're going for a ride.
I'm sorry. Not here. Mama! I'm sorry, Mama. I'm sorry!
Oh! Over here. Okay, boy. You good?
now.
So you ain't so big and tough. Nothing we can't handle, buddy. We're fine, ain't we? Stay put now.